think I got here? You mean like emotionally? I think I've been moving so fast for so long that I began to ignore myself, my thoughts, my feelings. What can I do to change? I guess I could slow down. Just slow down my life in general. Am I a slave to the fear of ridicule? Am I a slave to the fear of failure? Am I a slave to the comfort of that which I know so well? Am I a slave to the fear of the unknown? I'm a few months shy of 21. A few years shy of a degree. But how many fucking lifetimes will it take before I grow some balls so that I'm only a few moments shy of achieving my dreams? I wanna take that step, but sometimes I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe.